In this video, you will learn how to run your air conditioner up to 1.5 ton on battery. Now, it is Saturday, 10th June, mid-summer, and the sun is at its peak. The temperature is 40 degrees. So, air conditioning is preferable. But what will you do when there is an electricity outage? So, this is where your batteries come in. Starting with the batteries, I will be using four of them together, and these are lead acid batteries, 12 volts each. Now, this is not a sponsored video, and here I've bought four Ameron batteries, 145 ampere hour each, and the cost of each was 10,300 INR. Now, let's test them with a 12 volts car headlamp bulb. As you can see, all of them are fine, and these batteries have a 36 months of warranty. So let's start with the series connection of the batteries, positive to negative. Make sure that all the connections are strongly tight, because there is going to be huge current flowing through the batteries, and loose connections are going to create spark and disconnection. So now it is time to measure the overall output voltage for the series connection. So the meter is showing 50 volts DC. Moving on to the inverter that will be needed for running my air conditioner, I have bought this giant Luminous iCruise 5000 Plus inverter. It is 4000 VA with power output of 2850 watts. Moving on to the installation part, just follow the steps as shown. Connect the wires to the output points of the inverter, line and neutral. Now, there are two thick wires coming out from the inverter. Black is negative and red is positive. So, take the black wire and connect it to the overall negative of the battery set as shown. Next, turn on the DC MCB at the back of the inverter. Now comes the positive red wire, which will be connected to the overall positive of the battery pack. This spark is because the capacitors are drawing a huge current to rise from 0 to 50 volts DC. So the inverter display is on. It's time to test. Now, this is my 1.5 ton inverter AC, and at present it is running on 220 volts mains. Now, I have just turned on the AC, because of which the amperes are only 4 at the moment. And once the compressor reaches its full performance, the current is going to reach its maximum limit, which is 8 amperes. Now, let's try and run my AC on my new inverter setup. So let's turn it on and check my battery clamp meter. As you can see that the drawn current is as high as 25 amperes at 48 volts battery setup, and it can go to 30 amperes under maximum cooling. Also, the AC current drawn by my air conditioner is around 7.5 amps, and my inverter can handle a current as high as 13 amps, so we are still left with a lot.